This is a little bustin' that I made.
Chain space. Try and get two loops on your hook. You want the yarn over, pull through, and then pull through. Yeah, and then it's just that stitch. So let's have a look, see what our next instructions are. Crochet, chain three, and work. One double crochet into the same space as the chain three.
It turns into a purse.
Now it says, work two double crochets in each.
Sorry, I'm using one hand.
Six stitch.
I have no one to help me.
Top of the chain three.
So turns into a purse.
Chain three, and we've worked one double crochet into the same space as the chain three. Now we need to work two double crochets in each.
You come, here's a tie. Here's the ties, and then you go. Wait a minute. All done. Sorry about that. I have nobody to help me. Turns into a little purse. If your little girl wants to go on the go. And there's her little, you could put the doll in there. I put the little bunny because I don't have anything. I don't have no dolls, no little one anyway. Isn't it adorable?
And you'll have two loops.